People with this degree of impairment often do not even realize they have a loss. In fact, they get very indignant when their friends suggest that they may have a hearing problem.